How y'all doing? Clip for the doorway too, doing another one of those reviews you oh so love very much. Today, Saturday, January 21st, 2023. We're going to be doing a debut record from a band on Arcanada Records out of France. It shows a picture of two people. Looks like there's three people in the band, Lionel, Nicholas, and Connie. Lionel is the bassist, vocalist, and synth player. Nicholas plays guitars and writes some lyrics. And Connie plays drums, but there's only a picture of two people, so I'm not sure which two are in there. But this is a very impressive record. Looks like it's their debut. It's on CD and digital. Came out yesterday, again, through Argonauta Records. I was just really impressed with it. It's kind of a doomgaze, black gaze, post-metal kind of vibe going on. If you like bands like Cult of Luna, if you like Death Haven, Catatonia, Alcest, things like that, you are going to love this band. Again, the album is called Changes. It's seven tracks. Let's check it out a bit. We're going to listen to track number one, which is called Another Dream. And again, came out yesterday on CD and digital through Argonauta. The band is called Cloudy Skies. There's a good taste of what the band is kind of like. Again, atmospheric, dark, moody, gets really blackish at times, gets kind of doomy at times as well too. I really feel like Death Haven, Catatonia, and Cult of Luna are kind of the things that get really mixed here. Really, really dig what they're doing. Let's listen to another track off of Changes, which came out by Cloudy Skies yesterday on CD and digital through Argonauta Records. We are going to listen to track number four, which is called Echoes of the Ocean. So maybe just me because I'm an older guy and I'm doing a review, so I'm going to talk about it. It gives me this very 90s, early 2000s shoegaze vibe of bands like Catherine Wheel and Swerve Driver, Curve, Slow Dive, things like that, mixed with those metallic elements of the post-metal and kind of the doomgaze elements. But that's kind of what Cloudy Skies is reminding me of. Again, the album is called Changes. It's seven tracks. It came out yesterday on CD and digital through Organata. We are going to listen to one more song off of this record from this project from France. We are going to listen to the last track. It is called Haze on the Way, and it's track number seven. Here we go. I wanted to end it there because I wanted you guys to realize, even with those melancholy, kind of hypnotic, beautiful moments, there's an ugly beauty to this record too. Again, doomgaze, blackgaze, post-metal, whatever you want to call it. It's got a kind of surf rock, spaghetti western vibe at times too. Cloudy Skies, Changes is the name of the record. Came out on Argonauta Records yesterday on CD and digital. You'd be a goddamn fool not to get this. It's a really great record. Guys are out of France. If you like this, I will leave links to their Bandcamp and their social media. If you like what I do, please like and subscribe to the Doorway 2 magazine on BitChute, Instagram, Rumble, and YouTube. Any one of those four, thank you very much. Particularly trying to rise up BitChute and Instagram. So if you can subscribe and like on those, that'd be great. But Rumble and YouTube is great as well. And again, until next time, this is Clint from the Doorway 2. I will see you.